Hi everyone! So today's Universal Endeavour is defeat Elachi Captains. Three of them. So this one's actually pretty simple. All you have to do is the Mycelial Realm TFO. So let's jump right in. Alright, so we had a slightly awkward situation. My game actually crashed prior to getting to this map, so whatever. Let's keep going. And hope that I'm not too far behind. Whoops.
That's all the probes on this island. Time to move to the next one.
Carterbay did their part, now it's your turn. Disable the probes.
Seriously, they forgot? I have to do everything myself.
There we go,
let's get going. How did I even get up there?
Carterbay did their part, now it's your turn. Disable the probe. That's all the probes on this island. Time to move to the next.
Come on, people, let's move.
Tardigrade did their part, now it's your turn. Disable the probe.
Well, there's done for the Endeavour. Well, I suppose we should still finish up this TFO. So, yeah, I guess after that, we'll end the video. Almost there.
The Tardigrades did their part, now it's your turn. Disable the probe. There's a large number.
Whoops. Alright. Okay, let's check out what we got in the box. Oh, I already opened it.
Nicely done. The network is safe.
Alright, well, that's it for this video, and we seem to have this bug that even though we completed the TFO, I mean the Universal Endeavour, keeps popping up again in the announcements. Anyways, thanks for watching, I hope you found this informative and enjoyable. Please subscribe and ring the notification bell to be notified of future videos. Helps me out quite a lot, and supports the channel, so... I also have a Patreon now if you want to support me that way, link in the description below. See you guys next time. Bye!